Hello everyone, my name is Rampage, and I'm back with another Elden Ring room glitch, and I'm gonna get straight into it. So I'll start off by showing you the route. We're just gonna drop down here and hop on torrent. And we're gonna ride over to this big tree right here. Now we're gonna get on this little edge right here. Make sure it's the very edge, and we're going to do a double jump. A running double jump, that is. So make sure that you do that. And then we're just going to hop over here. Once you're here, you just want to line yourself up with a rock. Like this exactly. And then you want to take a gold pickled fowl foot, run, do a double jump, and then start swinging. You're going to want to swing your weapon for about 30 to 40 seconds. That's going to make it so that you don't die, and you'll get to the runes at the end of that. Now let's talk about how many runes you're going to get. If you were in the first journey of the game, you will get 157,000 runes. If you are a new game plus, you will get double the amount. And if you are a new game plus 7, you will get triple the amount. So over 450,000. Now it doesn't matter what weapon you use for this. You see me using the Sacred Relic Sword in this video, but I'm pretty sure any weapon that you can just swing will work. I've done this with other weapons, and they work perfectly fine. So we're about to get our runes pretty soon. There we go. As you can see, we got 157,000. And then we just want to fast travel back to the Site of Grace so that we don't die from fall damage. As you can see, we have our runes and we didn't die. Make sure that you're using your gold scarab. It is a talisman that increases the amount of runes you'll get by 20%. If you don't already have it, I'll show you where you can get it. You can get it from the abandoned cave in Caelid, located right here on the map. You just have to kill the boss at the end of this cave and he will drop the gold scarab. I also highly recommend that you use a gold pickled fowl foot. It is an item that increases the amount of runes you'll get by 30%, and they last 3 minutes. Also, a quick reminder that the sacrificial twig is in the game. I recommend that you use one of these if you're carrying millions of runes around. This is where I am on the map. The Dynasty Mausoleum entrance, Site of Grace. And this is where you want to go to start the whole route that I showed you in this video. If you don't know how to get here, I will tell you how you can get here. You have to come over to the first step, located right here. And on this hill there will be a note that starts White Mask Vary's questline. You need to complete that questline in order to get to this location. But before that questline is available, you will have to kill Godric the Grafted. So if you found this video helpful or entertaining, consider helping me out by subscribing. I have more videos like this coming soon. But anyway, if you made it this far into the video, I want to let you know that I really appreciate you, and I hope you have a great day. Goodbye.